Google, to be or not to be, that is the question.
On the website poets.org, they say, to be or not to be, that is the question, whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles, and by opposing end them.
Okay. Yeah, that's a mouthful to swallow.